As the roof ages, the sun bakes the oils out of the roof, and then it starts to curl and lose the granulars. It loses its flexibility. Where I live in New Jersey, the climate's very aggressive, I guess. We have some days where the temperature can rise and drop by 30 or 40 degrees. Those shingles have to expand and contract pretty rapidly. And as the sun bakes the oils out of them, they can't do that anymore. So they start to shed their granulars. And a lot of times the question I get from the homeowner is, like, how much life do I have left in my roof? So when customers ask me that, I didn't used to have an answer. I don't know how much longer your roof has. And now with RoofMax, I can say we can apply RoofMax to your roof and get you 5 more years, inspect again in 5 more years, and possibly spray it again, depending on how early we catch the roof in its life cycle. We've gone back out to inspect a few of the jobs that we've sprayed, and it's amazing how flexible the shingles are, you know, just within 72 hours or 2 weeks of after application. What I like about the RoofMax is the components of RoofMax are food grade, so it's non-toxic, it doesn't harm your skin, doesn't harm your eyes. If it blows back in your face in a windy day, it harms nothing. Customers ask me often about what happens if the RoofMax gets on my vinyl siding and it doesn't stain the vinyl siding. It's a great product to use all the way around. There's no downside that I've found to it.